Star.
Oh, my God.
can tell we're insane. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Wernicke. It died before he even started working here. Well, what kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question. This is the experiment! This is the experiment! This is the experiment!
His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. No, let's take a break, huh, buddy? You old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. You're healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Come to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. I'll just need a second to wash up and, home movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable when people get scared. There's like the term of God as anything else. You know, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete thing now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder, you know, is the simplest form of what happens when all money is gone. Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better, right? There's an old chief here. We made the consumer demands of production. This thing is gonna sell itself. Understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Fuck! Fuck, really?
You are gonna walk on me!
If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand, it's a queer! Come on!
Hold up, everybody.
Let's teach you the seven habits of highly efficient.
Thank you.
Jesus!
Somebody has to win it! Somebody has to win it!
Aren't you a slippery little fucker?
Huh?